So far, it's been a long stay, but I've enjoyed my stay and I'm looking forward to going home healthy. My name is Lance Hairston. I came to Manor Care Rehab because I lost a toe to diabetes and the hospital recommended that I come here for a short-term rehab. My first impression of Manor Care was that they were very friendly, it was very clean, it looked pretty modern and had all the amenities set up right there for when you walked in. My orientation at Manor Care was quick and to the point. It was very easy. As soon as I walked in, the receptionist knew exactly where I was supposed to go. Came directly to my floor, directly to my room, and the nurse on duty explained all how everything worked around and who I need to contact and my buzzer in case I need any help getting orientated to the floor at all. My experience with the therapists and nurses at Manor Care has been awesome. Everybody has been very attentive. Occupational therapy and physical therapy are right on top of it and they don't let you slack. They make sure they get you ready to go home. So that has been a very positive experience and my nurses are always there when I need them. I would absolutely recommend Manor Care to anybody I knew that needed short-term rehab.